you use your profession to differentiate the people you are serving, then you are inhuman, and at the same time, we shall be put pants down.
On visiting the health facility, the RDC realized that many mothers were sleeping on hospital verandas and others were stranded and didn't know what to do.
This is barbaric and out of fashion, and I'm calling upon all government workers, not necessarily the medical staff, to work professionally.
You know, when I reached there, I found it this way. I didn't have a name.
But you know,
according to the RDC, the habit of money extortion from patients is on the rise.
It is unfortunate because, in my view, every trained personnel has the norms and obligations, have the professional code of conduct. And to the medical, it is very peculiar and very special. They know how to handle the patients. But it's unfortunate that on Saturday, a certain midwife abused her client, saying that I'm not the one who impregnated you, and if you don't bring me the money I want, I will do whatever I can do to you.
Tuanshab, mugumano zogo umarwaro, mchekinge, abarwire, bareje, abakazibenda, nubabafaho, so tuanshab, alimbezi wa government, mujezo humto huburi, forever, obuhereza wajendo mishu.
Patients and locals have called upon government to intervene and take action against nurses extorting money from patients. Report compiled by Sunday William for the news.